Hankou prepares for the same fate which has befallen other Chinese cities. Within its boundaries is one European concession, the French. This the local garrison intends to defend at all hazards, and well-trained and equipped troops are on guard. To stem a rush for the sanctuary of the concession, its gates are closed. Meanwhile, foreigners are leaving Hankou under the advice of their consuls. The most interesting departure is one whose order came from headquarters, General von Falkenhausen. German advisor to the Chinese government throughout the campaign, he has been instructed by Hitler to give up his position and departs for Hong Kong in a train conspicuously marked with the swastika.